Bike Science Gym in Aldershot. I'm here with the one and only Rob Richards. Today we're going to smash out a back and bicep session, so jump along for the ride. There's no going back. Superset it with a bicep curl. Really basic exercises. We're going to hit 4 sets of 6 on this, straight into 4 sets of 12 on the curl. This is hard, this is a burn. Let's get to work. Seated row with a dumbbell seated hammer curl. You may fall in love when you meet her. If you get the chance, you better keep her. She's sweet as pie, but if you break her heart, she turns cold as a pizza. That fairy tale ending with a knight in shiny armor. She can be my sleeping beauty. I'm gonna put her in a coma. Never think I love her. Shot it so bad. I sprung it. I don't care. She wrapped me like a roller coaster. Turned up there from the upper. Her love is like a drug. I was trying to hit it and quit it. But little mama so dope. I messed around and got addicted. Nothing quite like a little mid-workout amino energy top up. I'm not joking, this is for real. There's no heating in here. It's about 10 degrees. I tell you what, we're both sweating. This is a hard workout, but we're only halfway through. We're still supersetting a big compound with a lighter isolation, but this time the reps are shifting to 8 on the compound and 15 on the isolation. So, for this one, we're gonna hit wide grip pull-ups into a preacher or dumbbell spider curl. It's brutal. Time to get going. That's enough resting. Watch me kill it. I'm feeling it, Marcella. I know that she gon' feel it. She wrapped in my flow. I ain't got no type. Black Puerto Rican Asian. The wife say that she buy. Which way she gon' go? Either way she decides, it's good for my ego. Two girls take pride. Fucking me slow. Rebel in the Sprite. We'll show you po-fo. Turn it up. Rewind and reload.
birthday gift.
So that is that. That is a brutal back and bicep session done. Rob, thanks for taking time out on your birthday.
Oh, my pleasure.
We're down in Aldershot. It's been a great, great workout.
Really has.
I think that's me done. So,
yeah, you're out of breath.
If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you hit subscribe. Check out my YouTube channel. Check out Rob's YouTube channel. And also, keep interacting with the videos because we're going to reply to your comments. And not only that,
yeah. We're
actually going to sit down in about 10 minutes' time once we've caught our breath back and do a Q&A, bit of a chat, bit of an interview. So find out a bit about this guy, find out a bit about me. But from me and from Rob, see you guys next time.